Budget is a very sensitive topic because belonging to that one, there is a strategy behind our company. We decide to cluster the budget in four major points. One, it's everything belonging to legal and taxes. And then we have the techie part with the security, with the development front end and back end. Then we have the marketing part with the social media as well. And last but not least, we have everything belonging to people, office and management. We think to start for 2018 with 1.8 million and our budget for 2019 will decline a bit to 1.6 million. Let's start from the beginning. So talking about taxation and finance, that will absorb in average 10% of our budget. What belong in that part? In that part belong everything related to our company. We want to have a bulletproof company, and for that one, the idea will be to have an audit, a constant audit. And Maverick is our strategic partner for that audit. On top of that one, it's very important for us to be compliant with the taxes. We are a Swiss company, and we want really to be compliant with the taxes. We want to respect all the fulfillment of our company. And that is the second reason why we need this kind of important voice in our business plan. Coming from the taxes to the techie part, here we have the second big cluster. The techie will absorb at the beginning about 20% of our budget to decline a bit in 2019 with €184,000. Belonging to that one, we have all our techie team, techie department. The idea will be to really put effort in 2018 to move from MVP to a standard product. And our product owner will ensure to have the two phases product, the first phase with the POS and the second phase with the DPOS. And then the idea for 2019 will be to reduce a bit the effort because we need to have an engine up and running, a standard product that can be plug and place in all the blockchain. And basically what we need to put effort on will be on the connection between our engine and the several blockchains. Very important and stable will be the cost of security. So we totally believe in security. We need to bring confidentialities in people. And that's the reason why we decide to put a constant amount on security. We're gonna have a security expert helping us and guiding through the process to securize our platform and make our business safe. The next cluster is for marketing and social media activities. That for us is strategic. Why so strategic? Because in order to keep a healthy growth, in order to keep the constant growth, we need to explain to people in an easy way what we are doing. And how to do that one? Basically, we want to move on to work with the Navarra.is because we established with them a good relationship, we understand each other, and we believe that that company can help us to fulfill our plan. The idea for that one will be to support the marketing campaign in the classical media. And for that one, we want to allocate €700,000 for 2018 and reducing to €400,000 for 2019. Why that gap? Because we believe that in 2018, we are going to produce a lot of content. So we need to put effort on that one. And in 2019, we need just to follow up the goodness of the job that we start in this year. Percentage-wise, in 2018, we are absorbing 40% of the total allocated budget to the marketing to reduce to 30% in 2019. And that is our strategy we want to fulfill with Navarra.is. The last cluster is everything related to people, office and management. So if we split the topic in two big pillars, so we have a backend people, because the idea will be to support the community with a customer service oriented team located here in Berlin. The idea will be to have some people supporting any need of the community and be the first touch point for any kind of issue, starting from the mentoring to the training, the classical customer service, and also supporting them and guiding them through our process. Very strategic for us will be to embed our system and our platform in several blockchains. And for that one, you need people on the field, people in touch with the blockchain we want to work in, people skill and talent. We are not thinking someone like pure tech people, but someone with understanding of tech and with a strong project management background. And the idea will be to establish a constant connection and have a core team for any blockchain we want to integrate to. And that is the reason why we have 30% allocation of budget for the important cluster for people. And in 2019, that will become 50%. So we are very close to 900,000 euros. So we are kissing the 900,000 euros. And the idea will be to persuade this strategy even after 2019. So people is very important. And that's it for the budget. So we have a business plan and we want to reach this business plan. So the idea to get 8 million euros, it's because we have a precise roadmap and we want to fill in and make our project great.